a really dear subscriber. And when I read this, she's going to know who she is. It's called The Lesson of the Sunflower. When we look around, we are amazed with the wondrous works of God. God always uses everything to teach us about His love for us. Take, for instance, the sunflower plant. There are so many things that we can learn from observing the sunflower. For example, sunflowers turn according to the position of the sun or the light. In other words, they chase the light. But have you ever wondered what happens to them at night? What happens to them on cloudy days or rainy days when the sun is completely covered by the clouds? You may think the sunflower withers or turns its head towards the ground. Well, that's not what happens to them. Do you want to know what happens? They turn to each other to share their energy. That is so amazing. Now let's see how we as believers can apply this process to our lives. We all want to be a light in our family, friends, place of worship, and workplace, to name a few places, that we can be a light to others. But there will be some cloudy days and sad days in our lives. We all will have to face these days. There's no escaping them. When this happens, it's because Satan has stepped in and he's trying to make us feel overwhelmed, low-spirited, and he tries to extinguish our light. This is the time when we can do like the sunflower and turn to each other to energize ourselves with God's Word. God has so much He wants to teach us. He is using the sunflowers to teach us to appreciate that we can bloom anywhere. When things go wrong, we should look inward and know there is light within us. And the light comes from God. And we can boldly share with the ones that we love. Difficult and painful feelings that are repressed will sooner or later make us sick. We don't need to become sick before we seek help from God. Seek the Lord while He may be found. Look at the sunflowers. They don't die when the sun is hidden. They stand tall. They turn to each other and reflect God's light to each other. We should turn to God's Son, Jesus. He is our light, and reflect His light to all people that He puts in our lives. Lessons we can learn from the sunflower. Grow where you are planted and keep your face towards the light. And the light is Jesus.